escalate that.
No, that's not. This is all. See, you are. This is
you still you recommend after pre-exposure.
Yes.
Go for protected sex.
Yes.
Sir, always.
Sir, you know. Sir, for example, you are doing sex. No.
This is being misused. See? This is being misused, and people don't. See, they don't wear condoms. That's wrong.
That's wrong. We have to adequate condoms. Use of condoms is very important.
Yes, it's very important. And as he said, it takes about 7 days to reach appropriate levels to start this. 7 days of time it takes. So, what does ART do, Dr. Raina? It blocks the enzyme reverse transcriptase, where the virus multiplication and the popping is arrested. That is what the ARTs do. So, but the level to be achieved would take about 7 days. So that's why he said that if you want to have unprotected sex, at least a week before you got to start.
And continue.
And
till you come back.
I have number of patients, homosexual patients, who are taking PREP. They are taking it for 6 months, 8 months, 9 months continuous. And there are HIV?
Okay. So, Dr. Raina, tell us a little about the HIV. About the HIV testing. See, supposing you are exposed to an HIV patient, so you need to test at what? 6 weeks and then 12 weeks?
So, basically, it's a.
Or is there an earlier marker? Sir, the P24 antigen or an HIV RNA.
Sir, basically,
RT-PCR.
Sir, there are. This is a very big question before us. A patient comes to us. He said, I had sex and I want to do early testing. Definitely, before 10 days, you will not get anything.
Even in PCR?
No. Before 10 days.
What do you mean? After 1 week, the RT-PCR, HIV RNA becomes positive after 1 week.
After 1 week. So, approximate on the 12th day.
Exactly about. Approximately 2 weeks. This is the earliest marker.
Earliest marker. Then you can
there
do.
Isn't any other marker?
Then you can do the P24 antigen test, which you can do on the 25th day. Then you can do. See, the gold standard test for HIV detection in early stage is Western blot.
Early stage won't come positive, no?
But sir,
not before 4 weeks.
Yeah.
But before 4 weeks, at about. Approximately 2 weeks that HIV, as in the cell, HIV RNA assay, RT-PCR would be positive.
But number of times you do testing because these tests cost a lot. When you ask a patient that I have to do you testing and it will cost you 30 to 40,000 rupees, he will leave. He will not do it. But in some cases, if you are able to find the infection at early stage, what you will do? Nothing. Because that time even PEP will not work. PEP will work only up to 72 hours.
No, this is very important what you said. See, you need to start PEP
before.
As early as possible.
Maximum
is 72 hours.
Sooner the better.
Every hour counts.
Sooner the better.
Sooner the better. But not later than 72 hours.
If a person has had PEP, right? 1 month full course, so after 3 months, 4 months, 6 months, he again has an exposure. Again he has to take
the repeat that.
Okay.
I am having a patient, he has repeated it maybe more than 14 times. Every time he will call me, ki sir, I was PK, I didn't understand.
Those are OCD patients.
Compulsive
disorder. Har baar phone karega.
Do these patients also have some latency?
No. So at 12 weeks, if the patient is HIV negative, you can rule out HIV, Dr. Raina. At 12 weeks, if the patient is HIV negative, you can rule out HIV.
No latency.
Previously, the guidelines were test at 6 months. No longer now done.
Okay.
No, but
12 sir, weeks, HIV negative is.
But sir, which test do you recommend? After what? After 12 weeks, which test?
Nothing.
HIV 1 and 2 duo, yeah?
Yeah, done. After 12 weeks, nothing. If your test is negative, HIV antibody at 12 weeks, fine. You do not have HIV. The early recommendations at 6 months no longer valid now.
If the patient comes at 4 months.
The HIV, yeah.
1 month would be how many weeks? 16 weeks.
Yes.
12 weeks is fine. If he is negative at 12 weeks, he is not having HIV. Unless I tell you. No, he is right. So patients who have circumcision have less chances of having
maximum cases, for example, if a patient is having any viral disease, if he is having herpes, the chances of getting infection of HIV is very high.
Yeah, so this is a very valid point. Correct. See, patient needs to be tested for Hep B and Hep C.
See,
when you do an HIV, they are all transmitted through sexual intercourse. Dr. Anand, sir, would you like to dwell on this? So what is the goal of treatment, Dr. Raina? All of us, what is the goal of treatment? Dr. Anand?
Patient should be.
So, it's a suppression of the plasma HIV RNA to below detectable levels. This is the goal of HIV treatment. Right? Any other inputs, Dr. Gandhi? Would you like to say something?
Sir, what is the cutoff?
Along with it, my patient should also be, if we are doing all these things, about B and C. B, normally most of the patients do receive certain injections. But what about C? How protected?
We don't have any vaccination for C.
There is no vaccination for C.
So that.
What you need to test, if the patient has C, there is now a treatment for it.
Yes, now there is a treatment.
Dr. Narendra, Pazaraina, would you like to say something? Okay, Dr. Narendra Singh. And Dr. Kapoor, sir? Sir, some impressions. Anything else?
I want to share one experience.
Yes.
In my government job, what happened? A girl around 20, 22 years came to me looking as teacher, in my opinion. So she had a party banwai, met me. और उसके कारण ही मुझे अच्छा ही नहीं समझा दिमाग में आया कि मैं ये कुछ लगी नहीं मुझे रिपोर्ट तो मेरे पास ही आनी थी मैंने अपने जितने भी स्टाफ था उनको अलर्ट कर दिया कि इस पेशेंट को रिपोर्ट नहीं देनी जब तक मैं दिस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट जब उसकी रिपोर्ट आई तो उसके बाद एचआईवी पॉजिटिव लेकिन मैंने कहा मैं तुम्हें रिपोर्ट तब दूंगा जब तुम या अपना आधार कार्ड लाओ
असली नाम बताओ
या अपनी पासपोर्ट लाओ और या फिर कोई अपना कोई सिर्फ लकड़ी लिखने थे और एक पर्ची बनवा करके तुमने जो है ये रिपोर्ट लेनी है क्योंकि उसको जाना था बाहर तो बाहर जाने के लिए एचआईवी नहीं प्रॉब्लम
Before starting any HIV drug or PEP, you have to take the consent. You have to take the consent from the patient.
Before testing, and second,
you have to take the identity card. You have to take a photo. Nowadays it is so easy. Just take a photograph of the patient. You write the prescription, have a consent on the prescription, and put his identity card on the prescription, and have a photograph. This is a record because tomorrow, God forbid, if anything happens, you have to. आपको एक बारी नाकों को देना पड़ता
है रिपोर्ट पेशेंट पे मेरे पास क्या हमारी डिस्पेंसरी में कभी नहीं है
रिपोर्ट लेने ही नहीं
है रिपोर्ट ही नहीं लेनी
Maybe she asks for the HIV positive
or card or any ID.
Card
will
be positive.
Card is a better option.
अगर आप अरब कंट्री में जाएंगे अगर 7 दिन के अंदर अंदर आपने ये डिक्लेयर किया कि आप HIV पॉजिटिव है तो आपको छोड़ देंगे. अगर आपने 60 दिन के बाद आपको पुलिस ने पकड़ लिया आपको पत्थर से मारा जाता है वहां पर, मौत है वहां पर, डेथ सेंटेंस है.
अरब कंट्री
सऊदी अरबिया और
जीसीसी
दुबई में भी आपको वहां पर मारते नहीं है, गोली से नहीं मारते, वहां पत्थर से मरवाते,
स्टोन टू डेथ.
हाँ, तो इसलिए बहुत कॉशियसली आपको टेस्ट कराना पड़ेगा अपने पेशेंट्स को. और उसके बाद सिंपल सी बात है, अगर आप टेस्टिंग कराते हो पेशेंट की, मेरे ख्याल में जो मेरा एक एक्सपीरियंस है, वेस्टर्न ब्लॉट इज द गोल्डन टेस्ट जिससे आपको पता चल जाता है कि वेदर द पेशेंट का जो स्टेटस है प्रेजेंट वो कैसा है. वेस्टर्न ब्लॉट
See, when do you start an ART? See, do you depend upon the viral load or what?
So basically, earlier the guidelines were that if a patient is having CD4 less than, if he is having more than 500, you cannot start ART. But now the things have changed, that if it is more than 250, if it is less than 250, less than 500, you can start. But according to me, if a patient comes to you, he is HIV positive, you start treatment as early as possible.